In today's story, we are going to learn how to take a screenshot from the video. So this is my video. Make sure that your video is selected. You play it, then choose a point where you want to take the screenshot from. So for this case, this is where I want to take the screenshot from. All you have to do is to come to this camera icon. Then you click on it to bring up this, then let's give it a name. Then when you're done, select the folder where you are going to save it. So I'm going to save it here, my desktop, under this folder, FX. So I'm going to click on select folder. When you're done, you click on OK. So let's check if we have it in this folder. So here it is, we have it, and if I open it, let's see, this is the screenshot we took from our video. So thanks for watching. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe.